What is up in the army? I am GameNear5 coming at you with a brand new video. Welcome to an unboxing slash speed build slash thingy. This is the Lego Star Wars Boba Fett head. It's a collector's thing. It is really cool. The box. When I first got this, it seemed a lot bigger than I would think. But it is big. Like I didn't expect this. So disclaimer, this is the first Lego set that I've gone that is in a box like this. I've never gone one in a black box before. But let's show you the side. So the side has the head plus 40 years of Empire Strikes Back. Then on the back it shows the head again. Down here it shows Boba Fett in the film, and then we get the actual size, which is 21 centimeters, 8.5 inches. So, it's not bad. It's not a bad size at all. And I didn't say what's on the front. The front, obviously, head, Boba Fett, Star Wars Lego. And then at the bottom, it has 18 plus. The set number is 75277, and it has 625 pieces. I don't get that many Lego sets anymore. I used to get quite a few, but not a lot recently. I'm gonna move things around. Not a lot of people do this, but I'm actually gonna speed build this. So do that. So I have to move things around. The camera is constantly charging, so I don't need to worry about it. So. Good. That's not needed. That's not needed. This is clearly not needed. But, yeah. So, without further ado, let's just head into, build mode and, just build this thing. So, something I completely forgot to show. I'm using, Canon now. There's the other camera. But, I forgot to show, how to get into this. No, I grabbed the camera that I did put on a tripod. I just grabbed it quickly because I don't want to turn back on the, camcorder. But, I'm gonna quickly go grab the, other tripod. I'll be right back. Because this one is better showing stuff closer up. So, hold on. Okay. So, I'm now using this one again. I'm still using it. So, to open this one, there's not tape, which in my view is really annoying. I like the tape better. This one has some thumb tabs. So, the push. Come on, show that strength. There we go. Yeah. Okay. This is why I hate this. Know what? Where are my scissors? All else fails, grab scissors. Okay. There we go. That's much better. Okay. So, what is in this? So, now it's an empty box. So, wow. So this bag one, thumb thingy. This is bag two, bag three, four, five. Anyway. That's all you get. There are, from what it looks like, five bags. Then here is the instruction book, which is actually really big. It's got some weight to it. It also has a QR code. I'm guessing that's for getting the instructions online. But I would do that. I like reading instructions in person. But let's just check quickly. I have a QR code scanner, I do believe. There we go. Got it. It is nothing from what that says. Nothing. So, I'm guessing that's what it is, just online instructions. But yeah, without further ado, let's get to building this. I'll move that camera over here. I like sitting up, not on the floor. So, with that, guys, let's head to building. Okay, it is done. It took about 2 hours to do. It is really cool that it does this. But, I really like it. It is really nice. Like, I actually like all the headset they came out with. This one, I really like that I got first. And, it looks really, really nice. I like the way they did certain parts. And, yeah, so, it's amazing. It is honestly a really nice set. I really like it. And, yeah. Look, if you guys are thinking of getting one, get it. If you're thinking of getting a head, get a head. They're really, really cool. This one alone has this feature. Like, come on, that's just straight up neat. Yeah, I really like it. I really, really like it. It's really nice. My hand, feet, and legs are really hurting, so... I'm going to actually switch to the other camera now and show you guys where I'm going to put this. I already know where. So, yeah. Okay, so, got the head, got the camera. I'm literally holding it on the really big tripod. This is a really bad idea. But, yeah, let's just go put this in here. Okay, this is the old, sort of the old office. As you can see, I have a lot of Lego in here. There we go. Move that out of the way. Okay. Move something out of the way. Anyway, there. At the moment, it's all alone with my pocket knife, my wallet, and my drumsticks. But yeah. So it's nice. It's a nice spot for it. I took a TV off here and I thought, perfect spot to put it. So, quickly I'll reset up the tripod and I'll do outro. Okay, so, I'm here. That's head on a dresser. So, with that, guys, it's not really much else for me to do now. So with that, guys, I'm GibNair5 signing off. See you later, Naomi. Stay cool and have fun. This is taking over 2 hours to make. So, goodbye!